I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your TikTok search history. Step 1. Open the TikTok app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap Profile in the menu on this screen. You'll land on your TikTok profile screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon on this screen, which features three horizontal lines, and then tap Settings and Privacy. Step 3. Navigate down to the Content and Display section, and then tap Activity Center in this section. Step 4. Tap Search History in this list. The next screen shows you all of your TikTok search history from the last 180 days. And to be clear, TikTok doesn't save anything older than 180 days. If you see any specific item in your TikTok search history that you want to delete, all you need to do is tap Select, tap to select the specific items you want to delete, and then tap Delete. Tap Delete again in the window that appears, asking if you're certain you want to delete these specific items from your TikTok search history. Those items will be removed. Alternatively, you can choose to completely delete all of your TikTok search history by tapping Select All Search History, and then tapping Delete All. Tap Delete in the window that appears, asking if you're certain you want to delete all of your TikTok search history. Your TikTok search history will be completely erased. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.